Y'all heard me, I told you before, I have fun in my life. I enjoy being a child of God. I enjoy it. See, if you get to know God, you'll know what liberties you have in God. You'll know what liberties you have in Him. And then maybe some stuff that, you know, some religious system convicted you of will no longer convict you. If you're still convicted of it now, okay. Pray God give you some instruction. You get to know it. You'll know what God allows and what liberties are. Things He has given us that we are to take advantage of in this life. You think God gave, told us to live and not have no pleasure? That is not my God. You think living this life is about being uptight, perfect, can't do nothing?
Amen.
You got the wrong God.
Yes, you got it. All day long, wrong.
You done failed your religion.
Yeah. Amen.
I don't like religion. I don't practice religion. I'm just a child of the king. Come on, boy. Come to Jesus today.
Amen.
Oh,
Thank you.